Mr. Speaker, the Carleton York Regiment and the North Shore Regiment are two of New Brunswick's famous fighting forces during World War II. Order. Brunswick was also the training ground for Commonwealth Air Forces in Chatham and Penfield.
Order.
Our veterans, Mr. Speaker, stormed the beaches of Sicily and Normandy, fought in the trenches and battlefields in France, Germany, Italy, and battled the Germans in the skies and the many battles on the Atlantic and Mediterranean seas. Mr. Speaker, 1,808 New Brunswickers made the ultimate sacrifice for our freedoms and the freedoms of those under Nazi occupation. Mr. Speaker, we are eternally grateful and forever in their debt. We must continue to honor their memory. We will remember them, lest we forget. Thank you.